One hand stabilizes the leg, the other hand grasps the medial aspect of the foot. The foot and talus are externally rotated.